request that you please do so using the side exits and only do musical numbers. Ladies and gentlemen, please remove all heavy headwear and go to your side.
Thank you. friend of mine. Her name is Jacqueline Wilson. She's the bassoon professor at Washington State University in Washington. And she wrote this great piece for bassoon. She's a bassoonist. And I heard it, and I thought, man, this would sound great on bass clarinet. So I reached out to her, and I adapted it for bass clarinet. I changed the keys so that it was bass clarinet friendly. If you have a low C bass clarinet, you can play it. But also, if you don't, you can also play it. So we have a lot of fake fingerings on bass clarinet. So I put it so that it wasn't so high that you couldn't do fake fingerings, but it wasn't so low that you didn't have to have a C extension. So it's a wonderful piece. There's 6 movements. I will be playing 3. The first one is called Grass. So this whole piece is based off of a Native American powwow. She herself is Native American from the Yakima tribe in Washington. And so a powwow is essentially a large social gathering, lots of food and music and singing and dancing and celebration of Native culture. So the first movement I'm going to play for you is called Grass. So it's kind of like outside. There's a lot of dancing happening. And then we have the grand entry. So you're going to hear a low A that gets repeated several times, kind of like a tom-tom drum. And then the last one is Fancy Feather, which is another dance of the fittest of all of the people doing all the dancing with a lot of scoops and turns. So I hope you like Jacqueline Wilson's Dance Suite. Let's compose a problem. Thank you.
make them